Henry County Police will hold a procession tomorrow to say goodbye to K-9 Officer Thorr. He died last week when a tractor trailer collided with a police vehicle he was riding in. Tomorrow morning, the public is invited to line the roadway to Cannon Cleveland Funeral Home, and they can be part of a brief memorial service for Thorr there. Atlanta